Good morning, Makra. Today we will write the fill in the blanks and question answers of donkey and the jackal. Okay, what we will write? Fill in the blanks and question answers of lesson donkey and the jackal. Okay, so first I will read out all the fill in the blanks, then we will answer them. Okay, first one is the dash carried heavy loads for his master. The dash carried heavy loads for his master. Second, the donkey and jackal became dash. The donkey and jackal became dash. Third is, the jackal went to the dash before the donkey started singing. The jackal went to the dash before the donkey started singing. Fourth is, the guards came with dash when they heard donkey bray. Okay. So, first is the dash carried heavy loads for his master. Who carried, donkey or jackal? Donkey. Yes. Very good. Donkey. Donkey carried heavy loads for his master. Second, the donkey and jackal became enemies, friends, brothers. What they became? Friends. Very good. They became friends. Next, the jackal went to the dash before the donkey started singing. When donkey said that today I am very happy and I want to sing, and when jackal tried to convince him for not to sing, he didn't listen. He starts to sing. Then what jackal does? He goes and stands near the gate. So the jackal went to the gate. Where it went? Gate before the donkey started singing. Next, the guards came with dash when they heard donkey bray. Then donkey started singing. He started singing. Then guards heard him. And what they did? They came with sticks. They came with stick when they heard donkey bray. Okay, what you have to do? You have to write this in the where? In your textbook. Only fill in the blanks answers you have to write in textbook. Okay, now we will answer the questions. First question is, what did the donkey do at night? What the donkey was doing at the night? Donkey used to roam freely in fields at the night. What the donkey was doing? It was roaming freely in fields at the night. Okay. Now second question. What did the donkey and jackal do every night? What they both were doing? Every night, donkey and jackal went to the fields and ate whatever they want. What they were doing? They used to go to the fields and eat whatever they want in the field. Okay. Now third question. I'll rub this. Okay. Then we will answer the third question. So you have to write these question answers in your notebook. Okay. So what is the third question? What did donkey want to do one night? What did the donkey want to do one night? What did he wanted to do one night after the meals? What did donkey wanted to do? He wanted to sing. Donkey wanted to sing. Donkey wanted to sing one night. Okay. Now fourth question. What did jackal say? What did Jackal say? What did Jackal say? Jackal said, Jackal said that if you sing, Jackal said that if you sing, guards may come and hold both of us and okay. So what did Jackal say? Jackal said if you sing, guards may come and hold us and beat up. What did he say? If you sing, guards may come and hold us and beat up. So this was the fourth answer. Now fifth one. Okay. So where you have to write all the question answers? In the notebook. Okay. And filling the blanks? In textbook. Very good children. Now fifth one. Monkey brave. What happened when donkey brayed? Guards came with sticks and beat the donkey and tied it with a log. What did they do? When donkey brayed, guards came with sticks and beat the donkey and tied with a log. ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ತುಂಡಿಗೆ ಕಟ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರು. ಓಕೆ, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ, ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಯನ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೌ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್. ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಕಲರ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್. Okay, children, so take care. We meet in next class.